The traditional two bucket method, the rinse bucket as people call it, they don't put soap in it, which to me is a big mistake. Incredible Suds has a lot of emulsifiers and lubrication in it that we want that as much as possible in our wash media. And with it in our rinse bucket, it's actually going to draw the dirt out of the wash media a lot faster than just a bucket of water.